crash with it. I'm so raw, still I rap really silly wabbit. I mean, really, it's a bad habit. I mean, really, though, Joey never been average. Yeah, he kills average rappers still. This track and me, that'll be a rapper's will. You on point, stat?
That's all the time, kid.
You on point, stat?
That's all the time, tip.
You on point, stat? Did he one time for the city? Yo, I be so in tune, they be watching me, watch as I'm channeling on. I be so in tune, they be watching me, watch as I'm channeling on. Point that.
A warm welcome, plenty of excitement in the air tonight here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
In position. It's still alive. Well, nothing comes of it. An effective challenge. The lineup for the absolute mad lads. David De Gea starts in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Bernardo Silva plays with Phil Foden in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat.
Oh, Derek, big chance here.
Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Sterling. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Might jump in front, and a goal! An early boost for them, the first goal of the game, they're off and running. So away they go again, and here's the question, how will the absolute mad lads respond? Ziyech. And attempting the through ball. Oh, football finish, and it's very best. You can't argue with that finish. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Foden. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Foden. Mahrez. Oh, potential danger. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Azpilicueta. Went in strongly, decisively. Bernardo Silva. Might be able to set up the chance. Now the attack fizzled out. Ndidi. Useful looking ball. Well, he's just spooned it over the top. James Tavernier. Gomez now. Ziyech. Losing possession a bit easily. And Sterling has it. Can he find someone at the far post? Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. It's with Alex Teres. Rashford. Could take the lead. Crucial tackle, brilliant. Foden. pulls it back. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Ziyech. And here's Vardy. Vardy! And still danger here. Not a time for cool heads.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And keeping it out. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Great opportunity. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Just the challenge that was required. Well, they might be onto something. Well, the post getting in the way there. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas, and I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Werner firing it in. Tremendous block. Taken short. Won it back. And a throw in it's going to be. Werner. Foden. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Half-time then, here in the English capital. Well, a real pace merchant and a classy finisher, Timo Werner, and it's been a classy performance. So into the second half, and you've got to say, in the first 45, we saw delightful football produced by the absolute mad lads. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? A potential danger here. And teammates to play it to. Must score! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again! They simply can't handle it! So they continue with the game, and the absolute mad lads almost out of sight here. Silva. Ziyech. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. And how about the short corner? Good defending. A sloppy pass. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Bernardo Silva. Rashford. Rashford couldn't keep it. And now, passing it through. Vardy. It should be. Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. And that's great work to keep it in play. Bernardo Silva. Foden. Here's Bernardo Silva. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Hello, everyone. I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Mahrez. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. The lineup for the absolute mad lads. David De Gea stands between the posts. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence.
Can he score here, Derek?
He's blocked it! A terrific pass. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. So a throw in here. Ziyech. Robbed them. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, making contact with the ball, but couldn't quite keep his header down. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Oh, great vision. Well, it still could be dangerous. Disappointing pass. Martinez. Moving it forward. Could play it in. Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And they need to get tighter here. And played in. Oh, off the post. Still alive. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
He has time to play it over. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Moving forward effectively. Excellent ball over the top. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Now, can they find the magic they need from this corner? Well, still an issue here. Danger averted for now. Ziyech. Possession one. Werner. Ziyech! Terrific save. Room to maneuver for Hadji. Well, possibilities in the centre. Failed to keep hold of it. Timo Werner. Possession lost. This looks threatening. He's trying to create something. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. An encouraging move from Mad Lads. Foden. Riyad Mahrez. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Cuts it back. Well, he really tried to connect with it, but a long way off target. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo, and this lead could easily slip away.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oh, a lovely ball. It's still alive. And not cleared away properly. And on the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. So, 2-0 now. Kulusevski. Plenty of options. Dejan Kulusevski. A chance to whip it in. Is it going to be? Must be. Saved, but still a chance. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And given away. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Werner. Sends it back. Half time then, here in the English capital. So away they go again, and reflecting on the first half, utterly dominant stuff from the absolute mad lads. Are we in for more of the same? Moving it forward. Can he convert? And a body in the way. Marcus Rashford. Ziyech. Teammate in support. And a goal! There he is! And the double! They just can't subdue him! This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Trying to deliver it accurately. And the header just wide of the mark. Silva. I've played with just a bit too much ferocity, and it's going to be a throw-in. Mertens. Lozano. Played towards the back post, and the problem not completely solved. Ziyech. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Dries Mertens. And fed forwards. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Oh, and winning it back. Oh, they've lost it. 30 minutes left for play. Now the absolute mad lads regaining possession. Rashford firing it towards goal, putting his body on the line. And Bernardo Silva has it. Timo Werner. It's still alive. In it goes, and the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Hadji went in strongly, decisively.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Ziyech! Oh, it's mischievous! And excellent goalkeeping.
Well, it is good goalkeeping, but the finish wasn't really good enough, was it?
Good pressure to regain possession. And successfully cut out. 20 minutes to go in this one. Marcus Rashford. This looks more than decent. Rashford! And it's still on for him. A smart stop here. Ziyech, and pushed away to safety. A concession of a corner here. It's a short one. Rashford. Good tackle. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Going well. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. They've regained possession. Mahrez. Marcus Rashford. Can he finish? Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. They take it short. Rashford. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Moving forward effectively. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Ziyech. Well, a lovely chip, and it had a chance.
Well, it's a really good effort, but he just can't get it underneath the crossbar.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Lozano. Committed challenge. This attack looks highly promising. Can he take advantage? Penalty in the opinion of the referee, and this is seriously getting away from them. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
And this could finish it off. And slot it home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And a chance for Hadji. A really good chance for him, but he'd love to have that moment back, Stuart.
Well, in those situations, you expect him to score or at least make the goalkeeper work.
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Lamela. Lamela. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces. A terrific pass.
Du hast recht, ja, ich weiß, ich hab Probleme damit, mich zu entscheiden.